I've been somewhat amused lately by the efforts of some prominent Democrats to divorce the upcoming local election from national politics. Just today, Mr. Frank Perkinson, president of the Young Democrats, tried to sweep LGBJ under the rug by saying that this state election has nothing to do with national issues. As a good Democrat, Mr. Perkinson undoubtedly knows about the Democratic Party loyalty oath. Just in case you aren't familiar with it, there's a law in Virginia, passed by Democrats, of course, which requires that a person running on the Democratic ticket swear that he supported the Democratic ticket in the last preceding general election and will do so in the next general election. Now, I don't approve of the requirement, but being a Republican, there's nothing I can do about it. But some discerning Democrats have refused to run on the Democratic ticket because of this, and I applaud them for their principles. So you see, the gentleman is seriously mistaken when he contends that there is no relationship between local and national politics. As a Democrat, he and those who are on the ballot as Democrats in this election are giving more than moral support to LBJ, RFK, HHH, and others of their ilk. Furthermore, we are striving to elect one of the finest, most competent, and able slates of candidates as has ever been assembled in this state. We are serving a dual purpose when we do this. We improve local government, and at the same time, we are laying the foundation for getting rid of Mr. Johnson in 1968.